We're back. Let's brown some butter. 2 cups of butter. Browned. We're gonna divvy this up. 1 cup, all of the milk solids have gone to the bottom, so I wanna make sure I get a lot of those. 1 cup of brown sugar and 1/4 cup of white sugar. 2 eggs, great success. A hefty amount of vanilla paste, $5 worth. 2 cups of flour, 1 tablespoon of cornstarch. Cornstarch helps to get it, for lack of a better word, gooey. 3/4 teaspoon of baking powder, and then 1 teaspoon of kosher salt. And then I'm gonna eyeball some of these dark chocolate chips. Now it's time for our next layer. 1 cup of brown butter, 1 1/4 cup of white sugar, 4 eggs plus a yolk. And then again, we're gonna add about $5 worth of vanilla paste. Then 1 cup of melted dark chocolate. A wise person once told me that food is for the stomach, dessert is for the soul. Beautiful. 1 cup of spoon and leveled all-purpose flour, 1 cup of black cocoa powder, and then 3/4 teaspoon of kosher salt, and then 1 1/4 teaspoon of baking powder. And then for fun, I'm adding a few more dark chocolate chunks. We're going in with the cookie dough. Oreos are in. And now we bake. It's a new day, new outfit. I had to let these cool down because they're so thick. It's perfect.